Alright, let's see what this level has in store for us. Oh, actually, first let's... let's go back to the village, see if we have any upgrades we can roll with. Let's take a look at some of the new weapons and armor that we received. Maybe we've got something a bit better. Level 4. Going to work, Capshon? Alright, you have a good day, man. Cry in the car. Yeah. That'll happen. Level 4. Yikes, I've got level 4 dual swords that I probably should be using instead. Or rarity 4. I should probably be using this one as well, because I think this is gonna end up getting more powerful. See what we can do with our levels here.
I could use some more sleep. Maybe I'm overworking.
Sell off everything that isn't level 3 or star 3. Okay. guess let's salvage our level threes. Then let's look at embedments on them. Spirit gain from normal attacks on the dual swords is great because you attack so often. Damage amplification on enemy upon martial art use. Morale rank gain, yeah, we kind of want that. That's good. Guard spirit consumption. That's fine. Spirit attack damage up, spirit defense. Status effect. We don't really deal with status effects. Go for morale rank gain. See what else we can do other than spirit defense guarding here. Increase the damage taken from enemy. Spirit vulnerability upon martial art use. That seems pretty good. Let's roll with that. Salvage pretty much all our armor except for what I'm wearing. Actually, let's sell anything that isn't level 3 or anything that isn't a plus 1. Sell the level 4 though. Or the star 4. I wish I could have the don't ask me again on this garbage. This might just be an inventory management episode. Oh, I can just hold, and it'll just do it. Okay. That's good to know. And I think salvage everything I'm not wearing, because I have the armor I want. Get all this leather. I suppose I should be looking at, like, set bonuses. I probably should have been looking at set bonuses for some of this stuff that I've... That's all right. If it's, like, set bonuses, like, they're probably small. Oh, that was way faster. Oh, I did some of the level 4 shit. Ah, crap. Oh well. I'm not that bothered. Stuff up to plus 5. I know I said we were going to try and beat this game today. I've only been going 17 minutes on the second thing. We'll go a little more. Level for this. Yikes. It wants me to go and do all this side shit. We'll give this level a try, and then I don't know. I got some stuff I should probably do around the house. Might be back to streaming later. Is out. Oh, I'm coming up there for your ass. I do feel like these lower enemies are giving me, like, a lot more, I don't know what it's called, key? I just want to say souls, for lack of a better term. What level are we? Let's say what, 47? Thanks. We're a little underleveled. I may need to do some grinding off stream.
These demons attacking us. Could they have been the city folk?
Maybe do some of the side missions. What's up, little buddy? she gonna give me? That's worse. I don't understand how that guy's supposed to work. Obviously, we're not gonna mess with it right now. That's good to know. We should be around morale level 20 by the time we get up there. Dude, stop standing in the fire! Oh, word? Jesus Christ. Okay. Does this save that I've done the side thing? I think it does, right? It's 21 because it killed me. Okay, don't go that way, I guess. Jesus Christ. Might as well just rest here. I like the moves on this new sword. Just out of curiosity, so if I pop that, and then pop this... Oh, okay. Yeah, that gives me a decent amount of healing, if I can get it off. That's cool. Little morale point over here. So far, other than the massive dragon, this doesn't seem so bad. Even though we're supposedly 7 levels under leveled. Oh, hold on. Let's look at our divine beast. Does what summon to additionally play as far as icicles and enemies within reach? Just fires icicles at him. Kind of lame. engulfs surrounding area in fire. Revive allies. This doesn't do anything to me, though, which is a bit of a shame. Okay, what? What neutralizes lightning? Lightning is earth, I think? No. Lightning is wood. Oh, metal overcomes wood. I don't have a metal. I'm not really... We'll stick with our main boy that we had from the beginning, Quillian. Because I kind of like the protection that his ability gives me. So we'll go back to him.
This path is treacherous. Do not allow your mind to wander.
There's a quick change. Didn't know that. Weapons feel good. The upgraded weapons feel good. Well, rank 5 steel? Good. I feel like there's something better I could. Use my little assassin jump on, but it's alright. First try on that. Ain't mad at it.
With this, we are on the way to victory.
I know we can open that, but let's see what else is around here. Anything with these houses or anything? No, it doesn't look like. There's the big dragon boy. Oh no! Dark Souls! Missing something then? I've done all this bit. We've done this bit.
Yeah.
done all of this. Went up here already. Maybe we really are just supposed to fucking run for this. And do what? And go where? Okay, here, I guess. Okay, he can't see us here.
You may be right. I think we're being followed now. Don't look. Just play it cool.
Lisa James, thank you for the follow. Slightly confused on where I'm meant to be going. And it just killed me. Day's going okay so far. That was kind of bullcrap. Yeah. Got the flag though, right? Yeah. Okay. So that's good at least. What other games do I play? So I've been playing this. I've been playing Breath of the Wild. I mostly do, like, I play variety. I'm more of a variety streamer, so. I kind of just play whatever I'm feeling. And I think we'll come back for this guy. No, I'm okay. I do all my own art. So I'm all right. No, I'm not a graphic designer, but I dabble as one of my other hobbies, so I'm good on that front. Alright. Anyway, so we go for about 3 hours. I think it's about time to call it. I do have chores to do. So appreciate everyone who stopped in. Yeah, have a great day.